the right lobe is econormal. There is no discrete lesion within the lobe. The lobe is enlarged and has several tiny cystic areas. The lower pole is clearly visible. The left lobe has a similar appearance. This is a diffuse goiter. We present now the trachea, first at the upper, now at the lower level of the thyroid. The width is normal at the upper level, while the trachea is narrowed at the lower level.